scorned us just for being what we are.